can't really see that, but it tells who the artist is and the name of it. It's called Winds of Faith. Oh, I gotta stop for a second there. And the mushrooms. I'm a geek, I know. There's a waterfall. Okay. Okay, so somebody's an idiot. Okay, here's another sculpture. Don't see a name on that one. And there's that beautiful tree right there. We're gonna walk over there and I'll turn you back on then. There's another cool sculpture. Not sure of its name either. I don't see a plaque on it. Have some beautiful flowering trees. Interesting tree here. The bark is very knotted, I guess. I don't think that's the word for it. And looks like it's kind of old. It's a very cool tree. Well, there might have been some artwork here. It looks like it's missing. Or maybe they're going to replace it. This is a Tyrannosaurus Rex. a lot of talent to create something like this, in my opinion, that I could never create something like this. This is just called the dinosaur. Okay, this is called the Blacksmith's Nightmare.
Oh, look, it's got critters.
Yep.
Like some tools and stuff.
Yep, they're all made out of tools a blacksmith would use.
Wow. That's pretty cool. I like that.
Another look at the, and this is the sculpture we started at.